part, a witness with a weak heart, street smarts. You might catch me on your block selling cheap art, not drugs. I never really ever considered myself to be a thug. I'm more of a mobster. Show some love, blow some bud. He's an imposter, I'm the real one. I don't need to bust my gun just to prove I get shit done. The only reason I'm still in Cleveland is I love my son. Always remember where you came from and where you got your name from. Daddy over on the corner banging on the same drum, chiefing on a spliff like I'm Jamaican, bringing home the bacon ever since I was old enough to make some. With a Cleveland state of mind, always on the grind. With a Cleveland state of mind, always, always on the grind. With a Cleveland state of mind, put your heart in mind, everything will be just fine. Always on the grind with the Cleveland state of mind. Always on the grind with the Cleveland state of mind. Always, always on the grind with the Cleveland state of mind. Get your heart in mind, everything will be just fine. As a little Caucasian, I watch Satan use his popularity and persuasion to start an invasion on a nation. I think that's probably why my sexual orientations involve strangulation. Why you hate, but don't leave me hanging. How degrading, crusading through fading land, aiding and abetting, shading and perfecting, misbehaving and neglecting, saving and forgetting, blazing then projecting, being amazing and reflecting, intersecting roots, discreetly collecting loot, unsuspecting the unexpecting, while I'm injecting truth and hopefully infecting you. Always on the grind with a Cleveland state of mind. Always on the grind with a Cleveland state of mind. Always, always on the grind with a Cleveland state of mind. You get yours, I get mine, everything will be just fine. Always on the grind with a Cleveland state of mind. Always on the grind with a Cleveland state of mind. Always, always on the grind with a Cleveland state of mind. You get yours, I get mine, everything will be just fine. The city, she loves me. Late at night, she calls my name to ease her pain. I can't complain, she keeps me sane, but tends to tempt and tease my brain. I can feel her coursing in my veins. When is the right moment to break these chains and release the flames? Cleveland is freezing. Widows are grieving, consultants are briefing. Women are teasing, thieves are thieving, pigs are policing. My writers are reading, my followers are believing. Realtors are leasing, crime's increasing. And I'm keeping my promise to always stay honest.